the kind of love to die for, the love that took the pain, the love that carried the blood over the bloody butt, the love that Jesus crucified, the love the King of Kings, the love that the love of the wife of the Christ and the church, the same thing that the wife telling the church over the cross to follow me, the love to be loved, the love that God wants us to rule and will. The Christian to do is not as easy, but it carries back the day and night has passed, and we live to have to go through this again. The father, the future, to betray the wife and to die. The soldiers coming, and something is willing to do the will of God. I see a vision where we wanted to kill me, but he couldn't kill me because Christ lives in me. To live is Christ and to die is gain. This is the Lord God who tells me to carry the cross and follow him, and told me the cross to follow him. So this is what it means. A real soldier is on a mission, and God shows me to the end. Better don't be fooled, fighting, begging to the end.